This Australian model's before and after bikini photos are stunning and reveal a dramatic transformation. Not the before and after transformation that you expect, maybe. But it's exactly the sort of image that people need to see right now. Latisha Thomas is a bikini model. She's done modeling in the past and she's still doing it now. Then and now, she's gorgeous. Honestly, her features remind us of Megan Fox, and we do not say that lightly. All that's really changed is, well, the size of the bikinis. There are a lot of body transformation photos in this world. In most cases, the before pic dwarfs the after photo, as someone maps their personal weight loss journey. Latisha's story is a little different. Take a look at the comparison photo that she posted to Instagram that's earning her a lot of love. Let's be clear, she's beautiful in both photos. But in the picture on the left, where she has rock-hard abs and a slender frame, she was miserable. In the snap on the right, she's glowing with competence and, again, looks like a thick Megan Fox. In her caption, Latisha tells the story behind the images. I was going through my phone and I found this old photo of me back when I was training to compete in a bikini competition. So many people will look at this photo and make physical comparisons and say they would prefer me before. I prefer me at any weight as long as I'm happy. First of all, as you can imagine, she's gotten a lot of comments saying that they prefer her after photo. And not just because the picture quality on the right is so much higher. It's okay to love yourself no matter what your size is. That's absolutely true. No matter what that one fat-shaming British mom who worried her daughter would catch being fat thinks. They say that increased confidence and self-love is the key to weight loss, but it's also just a key to happiness. And then she talks about how different things were for her, before. I remember how unhappy I was in the picture to the left. I would loathe certain parts of my body, particularly my bum slash thighs, because that was and is the hardest part of my body to lose. She was a size 8 at the time, but when you're obsessed with weight loss and sculpting your body, sometimes it's hard to appreciate the results. It's sad but true. I had so many insecurities, I compared myself to other women and I lacked confidence. Now, she radiates confidence. You can see that in every single picture. Since changing my outlook on life and learning to embrace who I am, I know that hypothetically if I were to go back to what I used to be, I would be so much happier and content than what I was because I've learned to love me. Beautiful. Your mental health is just as important as your physical. Also, I'm not saying it's okay to be inactive and make unhealthy choices. I think it's about finding balance. Listen to your body. You know what's best for it. Balance is the key to life. Her post has over 60,000 likes, and that number is growing. Different people's bodies are wired to be different weights. Some find it easier than others to gain or lose fat or muscle mass. That's just how things are. She's found her balance and she's clearly living her best life as a result. And, did we mention that she's gorgeous? Because she's gorgeous.